So in this tutorial, I'm gonna show how to install a voice assistant on the ESP Muse Luxe. So first we're gonna start from a blank home assistant and make sure your Muse Luxe is plugged into your computer. So first we're gonna go to this website. This is the RaspiAudio open source app store. You're gonna choose your device, so we choose the Luxe, and choose the application home assistant, and then click on connect. Here a window will pop up. You will be asked to choose your Muse Luxe, so choose the one that is correct. Click on connect, click on install ESP home for Muse Luxe, and then install. So this is gonna take about 2 to 3 minutes, so I'm gonna pause and we'll come back later. Okay, then when it says installation complete, click on next. Now select your Wi-Fi and enter the password. Click on connect. Then your device is connected to the network. Click on continue. Here we can access the logs and console, so it's easy to see if it's working. So click on reset device. You're gonna have a bunch of information. This will scan all the Wi-Fi networks. And when you get this, it's done. So now we go back to Home Assistant. Go to settings, devices and services, and now your ESP Muse Luxe must appear here. So click on configure, click on submit, click on the area you want to use it. I choose the bedroom, click on finish, and when you go to overview, you have all of these panels. So you have the assistant progress, you have the action, volume down, volume up. So it's properly installed. Now we need to install voice assistant. So go to settings again, voice assistant. In this video, we're gonna use the home assistant cloud method. So I'm gonna sign in. I'm gonna show how to install it manually, so I click on cancel. Go back to voice assistant. We're gonna add a new assistant. I'm gonna name it test. Select your language. Select your conversation agent. So if you're using another method than Home Assistant Cloud, here you would choose your conversation agent. Again, the language. Your speech to text. Here I choose American English. Text to speech. Again, American English. And then create. So now you have all your assistants. If you want to use this one as the default one, you click on the store, click on update. And now you see it's the default one. I'm gonna show also how to install a wake word. So you're gonna go to settings, go to add-ons, add-on store. You search for open wake word, click on install. Again, I'm gonna pause until it's done. Okay, so after a few seconds, it's done, you click on start. Okay, then when that's done, go to settings again. Go to your add-ons, no, device and services. And then after installing Open Wake Word, there should be a Wyoming protocol here. So click on configure, then submit. So now it's good. Go to settings again, voice assistant, go to your the one you're using, and here you can now choose your wake word engine and your wake word you want to use. So I'm gonna use Jarvis. Click on update. So now if you want to use your ESP Muse Luxe with the push button, you want to disable this option. So now it's using the push to talk method. And if you want to use only the wake word, click on this. And you will have a little light that's indicating that it's working. And to show this, I'm gonna go to the logs here. And I'm gonna see if there will be a response from the voice assistant. So, hey Jarvis, turn off lamp.
Turned off light.
So as you can see, my speech was recognized as turn off lamp, and the response was turn off light, because my bedroom lamp is called lamp. So you want to say the name of your device. So it's working well. And yeah, that's it. So here is the demonstration. Hey Jarvis, turn on lamp.
Turned on light.